United States has three branches to ensure they are balanced. The first one is executive, where the president is chief. Legislative comes up next, there's a House and the Senate. Judiciary is the last, the judges will decide. Checks and balances are there so they can be corrupt. Separation of the power makes the other countries cower. United States has three branches, they are all significant. Everyone gets the chance to vote, so vote next election day. And balances are there so they can be corrupt. Separation of the power makes the other countries cower. Walking around the United States, Trump is president-elect. Everyone's crying, holding tears, just go home and pack your bags.
This means that Donald Trump will be the 45th president of the United States, winning the most unreal, surreal election.